Jason!
Why are you doing this?
He killed my brother. Always know that all of this is because of what you've done.
Hey. Oh. Hey. It's all great. It's all great.
Hey. Oh, sweetheart, please. Please. Come on. I need an ambulance. Hollyoaks Village. Riley. He's been shot. Yeah. You're going to be all right, sweetheart. You're going to be fine. Riley. Riley. Will somebody help us, please? Riley. Riley.
Where's Steve?
Brendan knows why and the plans change.
So you're just gonna let him go? What kind of cop are you?
You know, lately I've been asking myself that same question. Just to say it's lucky for you I have another backup plan. Now get out my way.
Oh, sweetheart, the ambulance is here now and you're gonna be fine. Now look, please, I've gotta go with him.
Marcus just shot him.
No! I'm gonna run with him, but get off me!
It's supposed to be me.
Get off me! I haven't done anything! Please! Help me!
Could be me, that, couldn't it? That could be me just lying down there in my own blood.
Oh, you know what they say. Only the good die young.
You know, for standing in the way, I mean, you could have got killed yourself, couldn't you? Why did you do it, though? Can one of you please explain to me what's going on? Because Walker wouldn't shoot someone. He's a cop. No, it's not. Walker met Brendan when he was in prison.
Douglas is right, Stephen.
What? No, why did you decide to shoot me then?
Oh, the question is, how did you know he was a cop?
He told me.
He told you. So when I asked you to swear on your mother's life that Stephen was safe...
Walker told me that he was trying to protect Steve from you.
Like a sheepdog, ain't you? Round up the lambs for the slaughter.
No, none of this makes any sense, though. Why would he try and shoot you, Steve? Are you okay?
Don't know, no.
Right, you two are both telling me all this stuff right now. All I know is that Brendan's just saved me and then the gun has just gone off.
Trust me, Douglas. I was thinking of you the whole time.
Okay, well, we need to call the police. Steve.
No. Wait, no, we can't.
Riley's my friend. We can't just do nothing.
Listen, you don't understand, right? That gun Walker used, I went and got that for Brendan.
What? What if Riley dies, Steve? What? Do you really think I wanted any of this to happen, Doug? No?
Shut up, Steve. Declan. You okay?
Dad. He said there's a key on the bar.
Who? What are you talking about?
Good looking lad, isn't he?
Oh.
This between you and me, Walker.
All it took was one phone call to entice him over. He must really love you.
Don't do this.
Please. Like my boy, don't do this.
You called time on my brother's life by selling him the thing that killed him. There's a certain poetry to what's going to happen now.
If you heard a hair in his head, I swear.
Do you know how long it takes someone to overdose? Me neither. How about we all find out together?
I'm gonna kill you, Walker. I'm gonna kill you.
Brendan.
You. Tell me where he is.
Tell me!
I don't know!
Die! I don't know! I swear!
No!
Why is Walker doing this?
Because I killed his brother!
Right, that's it. We're calling the police now.
See, there's no time. Okay, he's already injected my boy. There's no time.
And maybe Walker's bluffing.
Oh, I swear! If anything happens to my boy, I'm coming after you, dog! You hear me? I'm coming after you!
If you knew Walker was a cop the whole time, why didn't you do something about it?
Please. Please, Dougie. Try and remember something, anything, please. Think. Think!
Okay. I was sitting in his car. I was playing with a sat-nav, and this one address kept coming
what
up.
What address? What address?
I'm trying to remember, okay? I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, okay. You, Troy. Hey, you. Remember the address.
Yeah. What?
Stick us in.
Girl's number.
Wake up, son. Daddy's here. It's okay. Is he breathing?
Right, he's still breathing. Ring an ambulance, dog, quick.
Come on.
Yeah, hi, I need an ambulance, please. Unit 43, D Industrial Estate. Yeah, hurry, please.
Far too.